Hello viewers, in this video I want to make a review about white paper of project WMAC. Already I make a video about this video, you can find him on my channel, and in this video I make review of white paper. White paper version 1.3, a blockchain based marketplace for digital content. Now we can see a table of contents. This white paper have 25 pages. It's very simple white paper, but very informative. And comfortable for all users. Disclaimer: I think it's okay for all investment project. You must read this if you want to take part in this project. Summary, background and motivation. Nowadays, have you now photographers and designers living traveled freelance lifestyle. It is not so easy to acquire a pool of regular customers and ensure a permanent decent income. When in the media market the ball was ruled by print media, it was much easier to make money. With the victory of the internet over the print had to be rebuilt under new rules. Self-distribution, content marketplaces with limited alternatives, creators keep giving their content and its rights to marketplace. Now we can see solution of this project. For example, it's a creator's license, their content directly to users, distribution terms and fees, royalties are immutable. Referral programs help creators and marketplaces reach broader audiences. In many areas there are many problems, but often we find other media that see big companies make a lot of money, while content producers lose. WMAC intends to change it first in the photos, where you will find out that the media not only discover that photographers are badly paid, but also the property and where the photographs used are not controlled by the photographer. This eliminates the need for third parties due to the transparency of the use of transaction chains. And so instead of allowing buyers and sellers to focus on digital media, this also reduces costs and costs for all related parties, as tokens can be used directly, eliminating problems related to transaction costs, currency, conversions and other uses. But in the end, instead of the images of Getty and others in this world, it occupies up to 85% of the revenue created by the image. The photographers themselves will earn money, which will help to support and develop large industries that are in great demand by both customers and creators. But eliminating the greed of the cake allows creators to invest more money in their equipment, in their position, and as a rule get a better return on their investments. Okay, features of this project, it's decentralization. Artistic trends change from one year to the next. What had once been rejected due to the miscompassion of a year ago could be the best seller in the search for best sellers. A year is nice to have a titled composition. Next year, focus, then too much light and life. And so, in fact, who can determine what is right for the buyer? The cost of visualizing images is expensive and time consuming. Teams will be much more productive, will work on search algorithms to improve the quality of trendy content and an undesirable downtrend. To reduce excessive spam images, the team can perform a folio review of the original photographer application to determine quality and set the maximum download level based on review. Mostphotos.com has the best IMEI download system in the industry, in my opinion. FTP, metadata extraction, it's a very big help to photographers and other people. And to scale the image, a measure of its customers provides buyers with the correct information on products and point of interest. The current SEO quota project is struggling to find investors. In my opinion, this is due to current market conditions and lack of incentives for investors. Most of the current share offers are directly linked to the purchase of public services for the project. Most investors are not photography consumers, so having dollars then associated with buying photos usually does not seem that happening. To encourage investors, there is still a long way to go. Of course, everyone needs legal advice to grow the minefield of security. It's normal. A strategy can be an optional percentage contribution is seen for each sale of a mesh assigned to a grouping that can be used in a 50-50 investment action. From an investor's point of view, this will give some more of speculative value, and investors will increase the value in the form of sustainability of future sales. Also, we see the need to separate the same model that influences the niche in photographic advertisements. I see that niche content works better in separation than in mixing. Having a $5 image with a $500 sample will confuse and frustrate buyers in both niche markets. This is because I believe that individual portals for premium and microphone are mandatory. The team can also explore the possibility of creating a subscription portal, optional. Although I really hate this price model, it can be a necessary evil to break the current dominant position in the market. Some information about Vermark token, VMK. RootMark will depend on the Ethereum network with the ticker VMK. The total amount of the offer will be 135 million with chip sales as of May 7, 2018. The minimum allocation of $1.5 million with our reasonable capital is kept at up to $8 million. Only $8 million hard cap. It's very great, I think. The VMK token is a financial payment for its own use in the VMark ecosystem. As users pay for the content they find on the platform, and that's how artists earn their earnings and benefits. It is also a tool offered by companies to finance the development of its activities, proposing public sales. And so the marker was developed using the ERC20 protocol offered by Ethereum blockchain. 135 million units will be in the hands of the company in the chip production to be held from May 7 to May 21, 2018. The company must reach a maximum of $8 million to be considered successful, but can handle soft cover of $1.5 million to continue working. The VMK token was designed to give creators the opportunity to grow as entrepreneurs. So, with an increase in income levels, it is possible that these professionals are not involved in creating targeted content. Independent photographers can find the time to develop their own style and cover the costs of more detailed footage. Tokens also serve as a tool that allows you to have some content approved with customers, allowing you to share properties and revenue based on their success rate and impact. So, as a result, new ways of using tokens as an integrated multimedia model in the ecosystem will be developed. The advantages for musicians, composers, and speakers are endless. Okay, I make a view of project VMark and white paper and can make some conclusion. VMark is a growing community of important and independent photographers who give their photos directly to customers without any agency commitment. We're a group of content creators, marketing professionals, designers and engineers with a passion for changing the way content creators distribute their content and how they are paid for it. Our platform uses blockchain technology to provide real point-to-point transaction between the creators and users, offering security, authenticity, and above all, transparency. VMark is supported by a leading global investor, and its advisory board includes some of the most important names in the field of photography, blockchain technology, and the online market. Thank you for watching my video, thank you for your attention, goodbye, await you next my video.